We close our eyes when we meditate because we want to pay full attention to what's going on inside the body. We don't want to be disturbed by things coming in from outside. They've done pictures to show how different parts of the body take up different amounts of space in the brain. Eyes take up a huge area. The rest of the body takes up a tiny little area. It's squeezed into the corner. So give it some time to come out. Close your eyes and let your awareness of the body fill your awareness. What do you have here? You've got the breath moving around in the different parts of the body. So see if you can make it move comfortably. If there are any pains in the body, think of the breath going right through them. Notice which parts of the body are still, which parts of the body have energy moving through them. Try to bring things into balance so everything feels good together, harmonious together, here inside. Because we pay so much attention to the visual world that the body gets neglected. We pay attention to it only when it has extreme symptoms of one kind or another. But just to get used to the body as it is normally, and to work with that, requires that we take special care, special attention. And as we get to know the body from inside like this and let it fill our awareness, we get to know the mind as well. As parts of the mind that are associated with the body tend to get shut off as we're paying attention to the visual world. So bring this back to the fore. Bring things into balance so that your awareness has a good grounding here in the present moment. You're not constantly being sent outside. As the Buddha once said, suffering is the mind going outside. And the end of suffering is learning how to watch the mind as it goes outside, but you don't go outside with it. That's the path. So try to get solidly established right here so you can recognize when it's going out and you're not flowing along with it. Now we have a chance to get to know new parts of the mind that you weren't acquainted with before and reduce a lot of the ignorance inside.